சதாசிவசமாரம்பாம் சங்கராச்சாரியமத்யமாம் அஸ்மதாச்சாரியபர்யந்தம் வந்தே குரு பரம்பராம்.
Let's enter into today's subject, today's sutra. Relax from deep within, today's topic. Before entering into the subject, few things. Today, Shiva is giving us a very important, powerful instruction and technique to go beyond fear. Yesterday I was telling, he was giving us a technique. If you are sensitive to sound, for musicians, poets, for all of them, he was giving technique. Today, he is giving us technique to go beyond fear. If you are caught in fear, if you are suffering continuously with some form of fear, this technique is technique for you. This is technique for you. Just look a little deep into you and see, before taking any step in your life, do you see or do you feel? A sort of feeling uncomfortable, because now you are master of your unconscious, you do not allow fear to even open up. Before that itself you know how to suppress. That is why I am saying, uncomfortable feeling before starting anything big or new, because fear suppressed automatically gives you a deep uncomfortable feeling inside the navel center. One more thing, fear and lust, these two are very powerful emotions which can straight away make changes inside your system. Lust, just few seconds are enough, it can change your whole physiology, it can change your whole system. Same way fear, few seconds are enough, whether you are trying to escape from it or trying to suppress it, it will do its job. If you are feeling uncomfortable before starting anything big, it means practically everybody. This technique is for you. He is giving you the technique to go beyond the fear, to go beyond the negative experiences and feelings which happens inside your navel center. We call that as a churning the stomach. First of all, let us understand the fear, the idea of fear. See, whenever you are afraid of losing something which you have, or afraid of no confidence to achieve something which you want to have, the fight between your potentiality and your negative approach about your future. Understand? I am using two big sentences. Your fight between your possibility. One more thing. If you are sure that you don't have possibility, you don't have potentiality, you will not have fear. Fear is the fight between the faith or belief which you are having that you are capable, and the negative idea about your future. It is almost like you fighting with your positive and negative energies. If you are very sure you don't have potentiality, you can't achieve, you won't have fear. If you are very sure you are going to achieve, you won't have fear. If you are very sure you are going to achieve, you won't have fear. If you are very sure you can't achieve, you won't have fear. It is a fight between these two, dilemma. That is what we call fear. Understand? Tantra says beautifully, fear can happen only with what you can comprehend with your logic. You are not afraid that you will not become Bill Gates. No. Are you getting frightened every day that you are not going to become Bill Gates? No. But you are afraid that you will not become like your brother. You are afraid that you will not become somebody who is closer to you, your goal. With Bill Gates, you are very clear. You can't become that. But with your immediate goals, you have the possibility. Understand? Possibility creates fear. It means what? Fear is the root of life. Are you afraid that you can't live on the planet Earth more than 300 years? No. But you are always afraid that you may not live more than 70, 80 years. You may have premature death. You are not afraid that you can't live more than 300 years because you know for sure that is too much. Anything you are clear will not create fear. Anything which you think is possible, that creates fear. Possibility creates fear. Fear is part of your life from the same source. Understand? Two ways you can get out of fear. One, by blocking all possibility. Means you can die, there won't be any more fear. Just die, that's all. There won't be any fear. There won't be any fear. Or breaking the boundary of possibilities. If there is infinite possibility, if there is no boundary, there is nothing which limits you, then you can become fearless. Or blocking all possibilities. Just stop, nothing. Nothing is possible. If nothing is possible, you won't have fear. If everything is possible, you won't have fear. Understand? I am trying to express the subtle points of fear. Even though it is little difficult, if you can catch the very catching, very understanding, something will click in you. So many fears can disappear from your being. Very difficult truths need more energy. That is why unconsciously you sit straight if you are made to listen or made to think something strong. Now, the concept which I am talking also needs more energy and attention from you. If you can sit straight, it will be easy for you. When it clicks, suddenly you will see that Kundalini raising through the spine. This is what we call awakening the energy through understanding. Now we are trying to understand the basics of life and death. Fear is the base of life and base of death. If you can understand fear, you will live even your death. If you can't understand fear, you will die even while you are living. You will be just dying even while you are living. Whether you want to die even while you are living, or you want to live even your death, it's up to you. Just this understanding, suddenly something will click. Oh God, if this is so easy, why I was wasting my time with all these small things? That clarity, that freedom will suddenly click. If you can just understand these truths, you don't even have to practice and do all meditation, these, that, nothing. Nothing is required. Just understand logically.